first breaking news. Lee County deputies say a game of hide and seek is now over. They say Harnett County deputies arrested Eric Stone. They've been looking for him all week. Stone was wanted on warrants, and Lee County deputies say when they tried to arrest him, he almost hit deputies with a car while trying to get away.